Hello my dear students, welcome back to another zoology video lecture from Organic Evolution. My dear students, in the last video we have discussed various theories that explains how life has originated on the earth. Today let us discuss the theory of chemical evolution. That means how the life has started with the formation of chemicals. Before starting this chemical evolution, this theory is proposed by Oparin and supported by Haldane. So, Oparin-Haldane theory of chemical evolution. Before this chemical evolution, I want to tell you origin of Earth. So, we believe that Earth has formed by a theory, Big Bang theory. So, we believe that Earth has originated approximately 4.5 to 5 million years ago. That time the temperature was too high, that means 5000 degrees Celsius to 6000 degrees Celsius. It started cooling down for several million years. So when it started cooling down, so what happens? The lighter elements on the Earth's surface, like helium, hydrogen, nitrogen and carbon, float to the surface of the Earth because of their lighter nature. And that time water is in the form of vapor because of very high temperature. So water vapor. So at the time the temperature, the primitive atmosphere was very hot and most abundant hydrogen, and there is no free oxygen. Absence of free oxygen, hence primitive atmosphere is known as reducing atmosphere. My dear students, during this period, the time, what happened? They started combining with the help of lightning and thunders. So carbon and hydrogen started combining to form methane, and nitrogen and hydrogen ammonia, and water vapor condensed because of cooling, so become rain. Over several years the rain has fallen on the Earth's surface, it becomes streams, and total chemicals washed out, which are formed, methane, ammonia washed to form the seas and oceans. The seas and oceans contains the free radicals, free ions, CH minus and CH2 minus. These are the highly reactive ions formed. So from we are believing that from this the first living organism has formed. Hence it is called as prebiotic group. Let discuss the continuation. So methane, ammonia are the complex material formed from the simpler elements. Then they started combining each other to form the simple sugars, amino acids and fatty acids, and purines and pyrimidines. By the various combinations, these complex materials are formed. These are the monomers of the polymers, right? So sugars are the monomers of polysaccharides. So sugars are combined to form the polysaccharide. So amino acids combined to form the proteins, and fats are combined to form the fats. Fatty acids combined to form the fats. And purine and pyrimidines combined to form the nucleosides and nucleotides. These are from the biomolecules which are DNA and RNA. So we are believing that this was happened during when Earth has originated. These biomolecules, nucleoproteins or fats or polysaccharides or nucleic acid, these all are the components of living forms. So later these chemicals are evolved into a living form. So this is called a theory of chemical evolution. Thank you.